Okay, now I'm recording. This is a match that this person has the Egyptian god cards. Somehow I win, but luckily I know my cards. I'm just speeding it up to go a little quicker. I did not know that was the summoning for Obelisk the Tormentor. And right there, I didn't realize that he got Obelisk the Tormentor. Oh yeah, and I'm glad that that person took down my face down card, or I would have lost this match. That face down card he attacked. Oh, I felt luck. This card did good amount of damage that I was hoping for. Like, if I could take down Obelisk, I could take, well, this person down. Uh, I do not need my spell card. I did not know any of those cards can do. Luckily I had 5 cards on the field for destroy obelisk. I do not know what was going on, but I cannot destroy him on that point. But this, I know that card can summon raw. That's the point that this person put. I cannot do anything. I was glad that I managed to survive this. And I hope you enjoyed this. Bye.